Hi everybody, Divya Pandit here. So here I come with my another video, a very simple one on lime. Okay, it's a very simple video, something coming out of your kitchen, which I had promised, right? I had promised you that I will make videos so simple that you don't have to go out and buy anything, just out of your kitchen you will remove and do it. So what is the significance of a lime? I love lime juice. You know, what are the benefits? Definitely, there is vitamin C, very good for your skin, very good for your immunity. But also, lime juice, not just kept, which I had given in the how to remove blocks in your money and business, but lime juice also gives you a lot of aura cleansing. Not just by taking a bath, but drinking a lot of lime juice. I drink lime juice. I mix it with a little bit of honey. I make it as a drink, nice and chilled. You know, in the summer season, it's lovely to have a lovely lemonade or a fresh lime soda also. You know, all these drinks that are connected to lime and lemon are very good with aura cleansing, especially when you go out. When you go out and you're meeting people, when you are, you know, in between people, you know, it's going to be a little stressful situation. It's going to be a situation where you are going to be meeting a lot of different kind of people, your maybe relatives, your friends, maybe business partners. There's going to be a really hot discussion. There are going to be a lot of evil eyeing at you. Okay, it's always good to order lime juice. I always have fresh lime soda because that keeps me protected at that time. Isn't it very simple way? It's a very simple way because anyways, I love drinking lime juice. So having lime juice builds up my immunity. It protects me. It's good for my skin, but also it is good for me when I go out between people to protect me. I will always order a fresh lime soda because that at that time keeps me protected around the negative energies of people, evil eyeing of people, you know, stressful situations. Isn't it a very simple remedy? It's a very simple and a very, simple thing to do to protect yourself when you go out and when you're between a lot of people. Right? So this was my first remedy. The second one is for your job. Okay, people who are not getting a job, what they should do? They should take a lime, okay? Or you just take a lime, which day you're going to tell me? You can do it on a Saturday, okay? Take a lime from your home, okay? Go to the crossroad. Take it 7 times around your head to toe, clockwise, okay? Cut it into four halves. Now, what you're going to do it at the crossroad, you're going to throw it on all four directions. All four directions, you're going to throw each piece with the intention of getting your job and removing all the obstacles that are blocking you from having a job. After that, you will turn around and go home and do not look back. Do not turn back and look, even if somebody is calling you. Okay, because that has happened with me. When I actually did that, I turned back and I walked home. Somebody started shouting, calling me out. So those are those negativities that are trying to spoil your manifestation. Do not turn back and look. Just straight keep walking, go home. Take a bath or maybe just go off to sleep. If it's a night time. Okay, so do this at least 11 Saturdays and you will see how your job energy shifts. The third remedy is that of you can do this only for removing any kind of black magic, negativity, nazar on you or your house. Now what you're going to do is take the lime lemon, you're going to take it around your whole house. Okay, if you're doing it for your house, you feel if there is any negativity on your house. If you hold a land, okay, if you hold a land which is not selling, which is having a problem, that property is having a problem and selling it off or renting it out, or your own home, just take it around the whole house, okay, right? Now what you're going to do is you're going to write an intention. You're going to write it here, okay, with a black pen, you're going to write your intention on the lime, and after that, you're going to go to the crossroad, cut it into two halves, throw it over there, one in the front and one behind, and you're going to turn and come home. Don't cut off your intention. Just write your intention and cut it as if, you know, that one part should remain proper. Okay? Just cut it into two halves. One you will throw further, one you will throw behind, and you're going to just turn around and come home. You can do this in the night time. It's very, very effective. Okay? The other remedy that I am talking about is taking 9 lime or lemons. Okay? 9. You take a bowl, glass bowl. Use glass or metal, no plastic. Use a glass bowl. You put a bed of rice on it. Okay? You keep 9 lemons on it. Okay? And you keep it just like that on your kitchen, or maybe you'll keep it somewhere where people cannot touch it often. Okay, it's always good to keep above a cupboard or above a fridge, above some place that nobody can touch it. Okay, you keep that and you keep it for 21 days. Then what you will do is take the lime and rice, discard it, always dig a hole and put it in the earth, then keep another set. That will keep your house always protected from negative energies. Okay, the last remedy. The last remedy is for basically you're attracting the right person in your life. Okay? If you are single, or even if you're married, if you're single and you've been wanting to have somebody in your life and you can't, you feel that there's no one around you who's, you know, attracted to you, or maybe if you feel that there is some block coming from your karma or past life karma or something that is blocking your marriage, or maybe blocking your you from having a boyfriend or a relationship or anybody you would like to have in your life, okay, take 3 lemons. How many? 3 lemons or 3 lime. Okay, you're going to keep it on your bedside for 21 days. If this does not happen in 21 days, you're going to take another 21 days, another set of 3 limes, and do another 21 days. Keep doing it till your manifestation happens. Till your manifestation happens. Remember that. Okay? You are going to take 3 limes, keep it next to your bed with an intention. Even if it's possible, you can just write down your intention. Write down that you want a life partner. Write it in detail. Keep 3 lemons on it or lime on it. Keep it next to your bed and keep there for 21 days. After 21 days, take those lemons or limes. Just discard it because they are going to dry up. Okay? So just discard it. Keep another 3 for next 21 days. Okay? Till your work happens. And paper later on you can discard after your wish is fulfilled. Okay, this is a very simple remedy coming out of your kitchen, very simple way, but very effective to remove all kinds of obstacles from your life. Right? Do try it. Let me know in the comment box whether it affected you and how it affected you. And please call me for personal paid appointments only. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel, my Facebook, my Instagram, and my Twitter. And share it with your family and friends. Let everybody benefit. Okay? And be safe, be healthy. Try to flatten the curve by staying at home as much as you can, if you can help it. And if you can't, if you're leaving home, please be safe. Wear your mask, carry sanitizers. Please walk with distance with people. Okay, that's all for today. Goodbye. God bless. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.